Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to be taking a look at a demo. This is not the full version of the game, of Gunsmith Simulator. So let's check out, see what you can do in this game. We're just going to use that name right there, that'll be okay. Just for this, later we'll kind of change it up when the full actual game comes up. Oh, it's not going to let us do that. Okay, you must have, your profile must have a, okay, we'll just change it to that. Let's see if that works. Nope. Okay. Okay, wait a minute. Your profile name, please enter a different, only in letters and numbers. Okay. We'll do blue 11. Nope. Huh? They don't like that either. Okay. Then we'll do. I did not know that it's going to be this bad. We'll do that. There we go. That'll work. Alright, so. Let's check out this game. Hope everyone's doing well. A little bit of a setback there, but that's okay. Right away, I can see the loading time is pretty good with the game. That's not bad for like a demo. This is pretty much like a demo of what this the full version of the game has not released. But I did want to check it out. I've seen it. Right now, it is free to play, but it's not going to be the whole version of the game. So if anyone downloads, you can get it off of Steam. Yeah, it's not too bad. Now, it is not controller support. Hopefully, maybe that'll change when the full version comes out. I don't know if they're going to change it. Okay, it's taking a bit longer than I thought it would take. Alright, so, we're in our workshop here. Well, I kind of take a look around the workshop before we really get started. See what we have. Okay. Not bad. We got upstairs here. Well, that's a pretty big workshop for a gun, like a gunsmith. Big area over here. Not bad. That will come later. That's probably going to be like in the forward version of the game is locked, which is understandable. That's going to be later in the game. Like a work table over here. Another work table. Got some lockers over here. Look at this OG. You can load weapons in there. That's pretty cool. Okay. Alright. So pretty cool. Is there anything upstairs we can do? Oh, okay, it's just for you to leave, I guess, or to come in. Okay. Alright, so let's see what we got here. It says, that is your computer online. You can look for new jobs, buy, and sell. Okay. Alright, so, we got an email. Okay, hello. Working on guns is a major process of skill. You would need to taste of it. You would get a taste of it. I can't speak this morning. You would get a taste that you can't accept in any up to three contracts with a gunsmith service. If you can manage each of these jobs, put them finish guns in your truck to go out and test at the range. Okay. All right. So let's see what we can do here. We're gonna do one right now. Just kind of see what we can do. And this one has a broken. Is a peacemaker. It says it's broken. All right. We'll go ahead and accept that job. Let's go ahead and back out of that. There we go. Alright, so our weapon is here. Pick up the weapon. Put it on the counter. Okay. Nice old gun. I like it. Get a good look at this weapon. That's pretty neat. Alright, so we're going to start working on it. We're going to move it over here to this table. Alright, so this is a blueprint of the weapon. This provides you information for assembly. Okay. Hit next. Going to show you everything here on the table that you do. Your barrel. It's all your information. It's your camera focus and everything. So. Okay. Okay. Alright, so we need to go ahead. It's actually going to get light up in green, the right area, so which is good. Go ahead and pull that up. Alright. Pull the pin. Pull the barrel. Pull this stock out right here. Yep, got some screws here. Another screw right there. All these screws out here. It's your triggering. Okay, it says something about, let's say it says camouflage. You really get into it. Let's see. Kind of move the camera around where you kind of look at this. Alright, and it says, WS. More focus there. I can't see where this right here might be an issue here, but you probably could clean that up. Alright, if you need a hint on what you need to do, you can hit left control. You see, it shows you in the green what you need to take off. Go ahead and take all this out. Alright, we'll go ahead and remove this right here. That's your spring. Got one item left on this weapon. Alright, there we go. Now, the whole weapon has been disassembled. So, all right, this is what's broken in the weapon. Your back, basic pin part, your tube. Okay, so how do we fix this? Now, rest this is good. Hammer roll, back strap, basic pin part, electric tube, and right clip. So I guess we would go. Can we repair it? Okay, so it does not match. You need to buy one. Okay. So let's set it back down. So maybe we can buy all the thing we need here. Alright, so this gives you a list of what you need to buy right here. Which is good. Alright, let's see. So we need to go. Parts. So we need a back strap. For this weapon. Let's see. You only gonna have, excuse me. Okay, you only gonna have one right now. Alright, so. Backstrap right here for a Colt Peacemaker. Okay. Add it to cart. Alright, so you need a pin. Let's see, Colt Peacemaker, a basic pin, okay, that says a pin. Right there. Add that to cart. Alright, so you need your injector. Which would be this right here. Injector tube. Add that to cart. Right grip. And then you need, hammer roll. Let's see, I did see that. Right here. Bye. Okay, we still need one more piece here. Basic pin part. I thought that's what we had right here. Maybe we had the wrong part. Let's look here. But we're still missing a pin. thought that's when we bought right here. Maybe we didn't buy that. It says it's a pen. Basic pen. That's not the right piece. Huh, okay. I don't know what part they're looking for there. I don't know a lot about weapons, so... Okay, here's another pen. Maybe this is it. I don't say basic, though. Alright, so what we're going to do... We're going to go ahead and use what we got. And then we will kind of see what we need to do. So... So what do we do here? Oh, this is cool. Look here. You can clean up the parts. That is cool. Got a pretty good sound to it. Can you rotate it? Oh yeah, there we go. Alright. Okay. Alright, we're kind of cleaning up everything here. Clean up the barrel. So all that is finished. So what do we do next? Lay the table. Our parts are in. Alright, so. Part there. Okay, so we still have the hammer roller. I thought we ordered that. Alright, let me go back and, I thought we ordered a hammer roller. I don't know a lot about parts here, so we're... Let's see here. I don't know what a basic pen part is. It's not giving me... I see this, but it said that's not the right thing. And I thought we bought one of these... Yeah, that's what we bought. Yeah. I don't know what we're doing wrong here then. Okay, let me look at this one and see if maybe this one has a little bit better. This is for assault rifles, I think. It's got to be on here. Let's get through the whole list, see if we can find it. I'm going to type it in. This may be what they're talking about right here, a basic pen part. Let's buy that. Alright, we're going to go ahead and, we're going to remove that. Yep, we just went ahead and typed it in. We may have the right, alright, there we go. We got it now. Get our new part here. Put our new part there. Alright, so what do we do now? We still need a hammer roller. We had that. Spend all of our money. Alright, so okay, so it wants us now to oil the parts. This is pretty cool. Let me zoom in so I can see. Everything needs to be oiled. Oh, come on, get back. You have to rotate it like that. Alright, we're oiling everything. Does it need to be oiled? So we're not doing too bad. We're a little bit lost, but it's okay. Alright, the grip needs to be oiled. Grab that again. Come on. Come down here and oil this grip. Alright. So, we can start putting it back together now, it looks like. Okay, so that's going to tell us exactly how to put it together. Alright. So, let's see. Screw back in. Go ahead and get a screw. There we go. Screw in. That's the trigger mechanism there. Or you cock it. Screw there. We'll go ahead and put that back in. I like that. Screw in. Alright, so your weapon is finished. Can you turn some of this, the lights, see if you turn some of this off. Job is finished. Alright. Go ahead and take a photo. Alright, so we're going to put this in back of the vehicle here. We're going to do one more, I think, today. Look online for a job. Alright, Gunsmith. Working on guns is a major project. Okay. Got it. Well, let's do the shotgun. It's a Mossenberg M. I like the fact they have licensed weapons. Real guns. Excuse me, it's a Mossenberg M590A1. We will accept that contract. It needs to be taken to the field, repaired. Okay. All right, weapons here. Look at that. All right, let's start our work. All right, we're gonna put it on the table here. All right, so this is what it's it's going to show you how to do the same thing with this rifle as it did the Colt Peacemaker, this Mossenberg. Okay. It's kind of just showing you. I'm seeing it's kind of showing you how to configure it. That could be a long barrel. Okay. Okay, so what are we doing here? Because. Alright, that's what the client wants right there, so we'll do that. That's where we're going to remove the pin here. Go ahead and remove that. Okay. All right, so what else do we need to do now? Go into there. Remove the barrel. I'm trying to come on. It's not letting me get that all. There we go. All right, move that. Move all the springs. So that's removed. All right, so what's next? So we still have 6 pieces that's still left to do this shotgun, so we... Okay, I'm trying to find... Gotta be something else. Not needed. Not needed in config. Okay. All right, so I'm going to leave it. I'm trying to figure out what we... Okay, wait a minute. Here's something. Go back. All right, 5 pieces. It's on the trigger. All right, we got 4. Still have something here. There's still 4 pieces left. There's another one. It's all in this trigger. Just a little touchy. We zoom in on that. We still have 3 pieces left. It needs to be taken apart. So all that's good. I am trying to see if I see anything else. So we're still missing. It says a nut. Don't know. So there's three items left. Okay, so maybe this barrel is supposed to come off. It says the long. Yeah, see, I don't see anything. I'm kind of looking at it, trying to see if I see. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. Go back, go back. Hang on, go back. Ah, there's one. All right, so you can hit this. There we go. We're figuring it out now. All right, so the barrel had to come off. Anything in here that we're missing? Still one more item. Okay, so you can hit control. Oh, I see it. It's right there. Right, that's it. All right, so we figured it out. So you have two items that's missing. You have two that's broken. On this weapon. All the rest of this is pretty good. Alright, so. Okay. Leave there. Alright, so what do we do here? Well, it says. Okay, so we still have items. Alright, so you craft a wooden part. Alright, so how do we do that? Okay. Get to go over here now. Mossberg shotgun. Oh, this is pretty deep. Yeah, this is, that's pretty neat. Okay, so you put it in here. Okay, so you stick it up here, now you gotta cut it. Oh, okay. Pretty cool. That's, what do we do now? I don't know if we're doing this right. This is actually pretty cool. I like this. Can we turn it around? Oh, there we go. This side here. Yeah, there we go. Straighten it up right. Look at that. Oh, yeah. So we got one done. That up. Okay. Leave the area. Right. Oop. Walk this way. So now we go here. Need to rotate this. Putting the finish on the on it. This is actually pretty cool. I like this. Go ahead and get everything here. Make it look all nice and pretty. We'll go ahead and lay them back down here. All right, so what do we need now? Alright, they want us to reassemble it. Assemble gun. Okay. Get back in the Alright, put that back in. Okay, so what are we missing here? Ah, manga. Kind of get it where I can see it. We're still missing something. Here we go. Back in. Pin back in. The trigger. All right, says that it is done. All right, finished job. All right, so we'll go ahead and load the shotgun. We're gonna go ahead and do the other one. Why not? I mean, load the shotgun in here. All right, we're gonna do the last one that we got here. So this is a MKM, AKM. No, it's AK. All right. Weapon is here. Okay, we're gonna look at what needs to be fixed on it. All right, so this is what the client wants right here. I understand the way this works now. This is your classic. This is like a side mounted, and this is okay. Client wants that. All right, so let's start taking it apart. Spring. Okay. Pull that out. Get all the screws out of it here. All right, let me see if I can move it around where I can see a little bit better. Take the screws out. Power off. Go ahead and take the stock off of it. Still missing a few pieces here. I'll go ahead and take that out. So what are we missing? Alright. There. All I am looking right now to see if I see what we're... Oh, here we go. Pull that out. Alright, so everything... Alright, so... We need to clean some of the parts. We got some parts, as long as most of the parts in this may be dirty. I don't really see anything. It looks like it may be broken. Alright, so. Okay. Just dirty. We're gonna move it over here. Take all the parts that's dirty. We're gonna clean them. There we go. Alright, we need to rotate it. Like that. Same thing, real good. Kind of turn it this way a little bit. This one is being a little bit stubborn on getting clean, ain't it? Let me zoom in on it a little bit more. Yeah, it's being a little bit stubborn. There we go. Get the inside there clean. There we go. Clean up the stock here. It's not actually not in bad shape, this weapon. There we go. Alright, everything is clean. Alright, so what do we gotta do here? It says order missing parts. Okay. Parts. Oh, wait a minute. Go back. Go here. So we need. We need a laser. Order one of those, $150. Okay. Scope. Here we go. We'll go by the weapon here. I need one of those. We need a scope. Not the right one, though. So we'll go back. That's what we need. Alright, we need a side. We're going to other menu and purchase the other items that we need for this weapon. Back out of this. A side mount. Best way to do that. Yes. Side mount. And a side rail. Check out. All right, we got all our items. Let's go ahead and leave the table and we'll go ahead and get our other box here. We'll bring everything over here. Alright. So we should have all the parts now. It says it's missing. It can't be because we got all the parts. So. Why does it say it's missing? Right, there's that and that. You gotta put it down. Alright, so then we gotta oil all the parts. Come on. Move over. Oil it. Oh, right here. Alright. There we go. So we can start putting it back together now. I'm trying to see all the parts here. Pop back on. Trigger back in. So it kind of, excuse me, I can't talk for some reason. It kind of reminds you of a car mechanic simulator, because it actually gives you the, you can move around and find it when it's green, you know it's the right part, like a car mechanic simulator. Put that in. It's got a few pieces left here. We got one left. All right, that's it. All right, wait a minute. What are we doing here? It wants us to go in here. Oh, they want it painted. Okay. So if you want to paint it, you can. We're not going to paint this one. But you can do that. Oh, I guess we have to paint it. Pick two patterns. Okay. Well, actually, I don't see it doing anything. There you go. Put it here. I'm guessing now we put the scope and stuff on it. Can we paint that stuff? They should have put the scope on before they painted it. Alright, so what are we doing now? Alright, remove magazine. Okay, cock it. Can't see it. Pull a hammer. I don't really understand about, like I said, I don't really know a lot about weapons. I really don't know. There we go. We got it. Fire auto. Select full automatic. Okay. All right, full automatic. All right, so let's cock it again. Energy saver. Test complete. All right. Take us a few minutes. We figured it out. All right. We're going to go ahead and go out to the driving range and test these weapons. Why not? Now you can go out and have some fun with them. All right. So how do we do this? All right. We can walk down here. Go ahead and get a thumbnail. I'm kind of looking just to see. All right, so safety information. Oh, go back. Go back. I'm going to test these weapons. Let's see. So if you want to customize it, you can customize it. Right here. So we're going to do, we're just going to do a free fire, just kind of get used to it. All right. I guess we go in here. What are we doing here? Not bad. I'm gonna change weapons, huh? Love the gun sound. Gun sounds great. So what does it want us to do here? Alright, I think that must be it. Alright. Enjoy and go back to your truck. Okay. So you're just kind of testing them. Alright guys, so that's going to be it for Gunsmith Simulator. Hope you enjoyed the game. I actually like the game. I think it's going to be pretty interesting when it actually fully releases. It's going to be something that's going to be more fun to play. So, thank you for everyone to come out and watch. If you come out and watch the video for Gunsmith Simulator, if you like the content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you in the next video.